Okay, today I am fixing all the this is the back donation. Just doing a donation today. It's nice, but it won't fit me. I think this is very small. Small something. Well. It's going for a donation. While I'm doing this, I have to make sure that there's no money. And I have to, after this, if I get the chance, it won't get dark fast. I have to go clean the other car so I can donate. While I'm fixing to do this, guess who am I watching? I'm watching that on my TV. So, I'm right here, trying to do some more. Not that one, not that one. No, not this one. I make that one. Yeah. Maybe keep that for me. That one. Right. Some of them still got the tag. See, still got the tag on the this. You know, go ahead. That's for me. That's for me. That's for me. I think this is all my clothes. Yeah. Okay, this is not going. This is not going. Not this one.
Donation.
Every other day, every dozen auctions. You know, people have their own preference. They like, if you like horseradish, go for it. If you
you love olive oil, put it on your skin, rub it, you know, whatever you want to do with it. Sponsor of ketchup, and then I put Worcestershire sauce, Tabasco, just to put it on the cracker, which has salt on it. I'm a little simpler. I get a cup of ketchup, a little bit of horseradish, dump my oyster in, and there you have it. This one is crazy. You have to be back to the really see the difference of what people do. There are people that, oh man, I'm gonna come here one day and eat $15 a month. And it's okay, come on by. I'll be here. Help me out. Because this is what I do. Sucking out people and making people happy. Voila.
Oh man, this stupid got froze up again on my ass. I'm losing connection on it too. How are you doing over there in the connection, darling? Huh? Your connection are okay?
Yeah.
Dito kasi ako mga damit niya din he kay wala na pwesto dito because small.
Tanaw akong gitanaw. That's what I'm watching right there.
Si Mia Sandoval. I'm still not following her. I'll do it later. Then I still need another bag. Dumbass. Oh, man. I forgot this one. This is a dealership, but this is kind of big. Oh, there's an extra one. Maybe this will fit me. So save that.
Oh, look, it's a flower, bro. Yeah. Pwede man ibigyan ko sa kuan sa community. Awag na lang eh. Hindi po kami na pala ang kuan kung siguro siya mga kibigyan. The top of that one, okay. I'm getting on my own.
Louisiana's official donut is the beignet. Beignets are puffed fried dough, usually yeasted or patchouli based. They're crispy, puffy, and absolutely wonderful.
Okay. first.
T-shirt in Canada.
You can see how the dough comes together once all the water has been incorporated into the flour. Reduce the temperature of the burner to medium low until the dough just starts to form a crust on the bottom of the pan. Transfer the dough to the work bowl of a stand mixer fitted with the paddle pack. Turn the mixer on medium low speed and beat for about 30 seconds.
30 seconds. Canta na po din sumigya, okay?
No, I don't think so.
Eh, sige, kanta niya. Diba, sin mag, ulan. Sus, nagliit naman itong mga maulit.
Oh my God. So, nandito na kami sa Scotland, guys.
Ano sa may pagkakani?
Our hotel is just right there. There one, that was one.
Kasi pwede.
So, yeah, nandito na kami.
Ano na akong kanta.
And John is right there. Waiting for a park and display while munching the pork pie. Sobrang ganda dito, promise. Good choice talaga, guys, na bumili ako ng wind muff filter kasi dito sa Scotland sobrang mahangin. And I hope makatulong na mag-filter sa wind. And ito yung hospital.
This is the place where I used to live in England, Rough Bentwaters, in Suffolk County, outside London. This is where I used to live.
Look at the view. Look at the view, guys.
The view.
And John is coming.
Really?
It's clean and it's free. Yep. Oh, nice.
The TV over there too is going. It's going for a donation too. So.
When we arrived at the hotel, it's too early and the check-in time is 3 o'clock and now is 10 minutes past 3. So we're late now.
Any time after 3 o'clock.
It's nice here, guys. No. Napakahiya dito magsalita kasi parang tinitingnan nila ako. Tinatablan ako ng hiya, guys. Tinitingnan nila ako kung bakit ako nagsasalita sa sarili. 30 minutes na kami naghihintay, guys. Yung room hindi pa din ready. That's annoying. I kind of understand that why our room is not ready and others is ready. They're just coming through. I don't know why we have to wait. And there's a lot of people who are checking in here and they did not wait, they just go straight away. I don't know. I don't know what's happening. So are we having sex on the beach tonight? We are having sex on the beach tonight. Ito yung tinatukoy ko, guys. Hindi yung sex on the beach na salamin na.
Ayan ang ganda pa naman sa ano. Oh. This is the waist. And this is the thing with the pocket in it. It's pleated one. And this is the front, I think. Yep, this is the
left.
No, this is the back.
What's the room number? 62.
This is very nice. It's a long skirt. The design is nice, but I cannot wear it.
So,
he's going for the donation. Oh, where the hell am I mixing that for? Oh, darn it.
It's really little bit. Yeah, so. This is the door, guys. Room tour muna tayo, guys. So this is the door, and right to the door is a twin bed. That's the wardrobe.
That's wardrobe.
The bed. That's the window, and right this door is the bathroom. Tingnan natin yung bathroom.
This is the room I put all my clothes because I don't have enough space. I got so many clothes.
Yung toilet nila. And yung mga anik-anik nila dito. And ito yung wardrobe nila. This is the wardrobe. I don't think so. That's the wardrobe. It's empty. And ito yung outfit ko today. It's a long sleeve with a twist of front in here. And black jeans with pump. Guys, pupunta lang kami sa bar to have some drinks. Ayaw ni Jana mag-film ako doon kasi nakakahiya daw. At nahihiya din ako kasi, guys. So, iiwan ko kayo dito.
Okay.
And I'll see you later.
Okay.
Bye! Bye, Jan!
Bye,
Jan!
Bye! Is it
going to dance? I think about it. Excuse me. It's not a bit.
Tingnan yung mga palangga. Yan yung neighbor namin. Sila yung nagka-cut ng grass namin para sa farm nila kasi may bakhan kasi sila. So, every time na nagka-cut sila ng grass,
this is where, when the first time I stepped in England, this is what I got. I bought this, my first one. So I'm going to keep that as my remembrance.
Dinner time, mga langging. At kung natataka kayo kung ano yung
dinner
namin, our dinner is lamb.
Oh dear. And this is my idea of finding it. Bye.
Okay, so
this one is my own. Oh, excuse me. Look at it. It still fits me. Yes, they make that one. They make that one.
I have type 2 diabetes. I'm trying to manage my
this
A1C.
Is the first time we
then
used to have this
ABS
CBN
on
the Philippines.
Can one medicine help treat both blood sugar and cardiovascular risk?
That's what
I asked my doctor.
Me.
She told me about non-insulin Victoza.
Victoza
is not only proven to lower A1C and blood
this
sugar,
is when
but for
to
people
be
with type 2 diabetes treating their cardiovascular disease, Victoza is also approved to lower the risk of major CV events, such as heart attack, stroke, or death. While not for weight loss, Victoza may help you lose some weight.
Victoza is not for people with type 1 diabetes or diabetic ketoacidosis. Do not take Victoza if you have a personal or family history of medullary thyroid cancer, multiple endocrine neoplasia syndrome type 2, or if you are allergic to Victoza or any of its ingredients. Stop taking Victoza and get medical help right away if you get a lump or swelling in your neck or symptoms of a serious allergic reaction such as rash, swelling, difficulty breathing or swallowing. Serious side effects may happen, including pancreatitis. So stop taking Victoza and call your doctor right away if you have severe pain in your stomach area. Tell your doctor your medical history. Or problems have happened in some people. Tell your doctor right away if you get symptoms. Take Victoza with the sulfonylurea or insulin may cause low blood sugar. Common side effects are nausea, diarrhea, vomiting, decreased appetite, indigestion, and constipation. Side effects can lead to dehydration, which may cause kidney problems. Change the course of your treatment. Ask your doctor about Victoza.
Mura kong buwang.
He told me that the lung is ready, but it still has a blood in it. It's still running.
What running? I know that's mine. Di ulam magiging ating porno sa ating suspect kasi maagin kay Boto ko eh. Okay. I'm gonna design all this. This used to be my restaurant, guys. This used to be my restaurant.
So, ito na yung
tea yeah, these are all.
Palangga. So, kuha muna tayo ng
palangga.
Right,
oh.
Kakain muna kami. Bye.
Piba, Pibi!
Piba.
Piba, Pibi! Oh my God, where is the dog?
Wala, nawala ang dog.
Let's see the dog.
Sa dog.
Pinalabas namin yung aso namin.
Okay.
Nagtimpla lang kami ng kape. Nawala na yung aso namin. Ah, ayun! Nandoon sila. Yes! They are here. Nandoon sila. Palangga ko, tingnan nyo. Diba, yung bahay namin, tinutol nila yung grass. At yun, sila. There you go. Naghahanap sila ng patay na daga. Sobrang excited yung TV, oh.
Wala na. Siguro may battery yun.
I don't have a shoe. You think so? Alright, let's go. See, tingnan niyo. Sobrang arms nila. Parang they are cut in line. Oh, tingnan niyo. Mga high-tech yung mga farmer nila dito. May malalaki silang machine. Hindi tulad sa atin na manpower talaga dito. Puro machine talaga. Nagpapasawa na naman to si Pipa. Pipa!
Pipa! Hello? Bata nito. I have a shirt for this.
Yeah?
This is the proof that he is treating me slave.
Agi-atay.
See? A dirty hand. Weeding my garden.
Why are you weeding the garden? Who's it weird to come out the garden?
This is the proof.
Nambuang.
This is the proof.
Na. Kalo eh. Kawawang bloke.
Na-joke lang mga palangga, oy. Nag-weeding ako sa garden ko. Kasi sobrang dami ng damo. At I really love gardening. I cannot see them.
Okay. That's...
Yeah, they can't see me.
Kawawang cowboy.
Oh yeah. I need to work harder.
Maglabas ng tuyo.
Sir John, can I not finish this today?
Na si Sir John na po.
Sumasakit na yung kamay ko.
Allah. Ako ang salamin. Bakit hindi ka magbukas buong ka? Hmm. Kagwafe. Tapos salamin. Oh, this are my bowling. My bowling skirt.
Sumasakit na talaga yung kamay ko. Hindi ko muna ito tatapusin. Bukas ko na lang ito tatapusin. Pero magpipik muna tayo ng hinog na strawberries.
And strawberries?
See? Ito yung strawberries namin. Pagpasensyahan nyo na yung kamay ko mga palangga. Hindi kasi ako nag-wear ng gloves. So ito na yung na-harvest ko, mga palangga.
Diba? Naka-harvest. Nag-harvest na si Inday.
Kasi sa sobrang liwanag.
Sa liwanag. I know this one is mine.
There you go.
Hindi, ura mo din yung mga pitakan, yung panita natin yung bahay. Oh yeah. So, and
nalagay kayo dito, mga palangga.
Okay. Wala, secret, secret.
That's weird. Si Fabian dito na. Ang Carol ko din pala. Hello.
Excuse me. This one. Keep that good. There is a situation.
I got
another battery.
Justin's actually will size that. And I think it might be just two sizes up or down. That's the problem. Sorry, like this. Basically destroying the rig. Because if you're going to start
dropping things,
I mean,
since I to make sure before I donate everything that money.
Yeah, yeah.
I think this one got my
Can I have a cookie, please?
No.
Please.
Join in my coffee.
Hindi na ako. Hi mga palangga, mag-enter channel tayo at hindi na ako maglalagay ng picture dito sa screen kasi ang shoutout ko lang is yung mga taong nasa nagpapa-shoutout na nasa social medias ko. So the first shoutout goes to Chu Villarta. Hi kids, maraming salamat po. And the second shoutout goes to Sagu Marie Emily. Hi sis, maraming salamat sa panonood. And also si V Aguilon. Hi po. Hi, maraming salamat sa panonood.
Excuse me.
Coin pouch. Stays there. Coin pouch. Big enough.
I have type 2 diabetes. Trying to manage my A1C. Then I learned type 2 diabetes puts me at greater risk for heart attack or stroke. Can one medicine help treat both blood sugar and cardiovascular risk?
Okay.
I asked my doctor. She told me about non-insulin Victoza. Victoza is not only proven to lower A1C and blood sugar, but for people with type 2 diabetes treating their cardiovascular disease, Victoza is also approved to lower the risk of major CV events, such as heart attack, stroke, or death. While not for weight loss, Victoza may help you lose some weight.
Victoza is not for people with type 1 diabetes or diabetic ketoacidosis. Do not take Victoza if you have a personal or family history of medullary thyroid cancer, multiple endocrine neoplasia syndrome type 2, or if you are allergic to Victoza or any of its ingredients. Stop taking Victoza and get medical help right away if you get a lump or swelling in your neck, or symptoms of a serious allergic reaction such as rash, swelling, difficulty breathing or swallowing. Serious side effects may happen, including pancreatitis. So stop taking Victoza and call your doctor right away. Away if you have severe bleeding in your stomach area. Tell your doctor your medical history. Gallbladder problems have happened in some people. Tell your doctor right away if you get symptoms. Taking Victoza with sulfonylurea or insulin may cause low blood sugar. Common side effects are nausea, diarrhea, vomiting, decreased appetite, indigestion, and constipation. Side effects can lead to dehydration, which may cause kidney problems.
Change the course of your treatment. Ask your doctor about Victoza.
Thank you.
God, and it's so gorgeous. Not old button, but more so. I already planted my strawberry. Then crop. And another plot or bed. I bought my potato in there already. But on that other bed, that one, there's nothing in there yet. But later on, I will put some seeds in there. Yeah. Okay. And salad. Yung ingredients